You're following breaking news now out of Virginia. U.S. Park Police, along with Herndon Police, served a former Marine with a search warrant. Investigators want to know if Adam Kokesh broke D.C. law when he filmed this video of himself loading a shotgun in Freedom Plaza in Northwest. Kokesh released the video July 4th. Fox 5's Lauren DeMarco is live in Herndon, Virginia tonight with the late breaking details. Lauren?
Well, Sean, Herndon Police working with U.S. Park Police this evening here in this community. It is still an active scene. It's along Winter Haven Place at Snow Flake Court, and officials are here to serve a search warrant at the home of Adam Kokesh, a political activist who made big headlines on the 4th of July. He planned a gun rights rally and had been encouraging others to join him in a march from Virginia to D.C. with loaded guns. Kokesh canceled the rally, and it never took place, but he posted a video online, which was apparently recorded at Freedom Plaza. The former Marine appears to load red shells into a pump-action shotgun, describing himself as part of the final American Revolution. Kokesh has a roommate who is on his way back to the house this evening when he saw police had blocked the street off. He says he is a political activist as well, and he defends Kokesh's actions.
The point is, we have the right to bear arms in all states. We shouldn't set standards of laws by imaginary borders, imagining lines called borders. Because in the state of Virginia is an open carry state where you can legally open carry, but in a district of criminals, the only people allowed to walk with firearms are the criminals themselves.
Now, D.C. residents can have a rifle or shotgun registered at their home, but there are rules for transporting those firearms. And police say that Kokesh, what he did was illegal. He could face up to 5 years in federal prison. But again, right now, we're told that police are issuing a search warrant. It's not clear whether they plan to take him into custody or whether they have taken him into custody at this point. That's the latest here in Herndon. Back to you in the studio.